there are lots of concerns. And the concerns range from safety, of course, privacy, lots of privacy questions that are raised by AI, lots of ethical questions, and then equity questions. So those four, obviously, are huge concerns. What we are seeing for is when, especially when generative AI tools were being introduced a year and a half ago, there was more fears. There was a lot of fears in educators that we were speaking to. Right now, that fear is turning into some early adoption for efficiency use cases in K-12 classrooms, and a lot of districts also adopting some frameworks on what could be responsible AI in education. So we are at Stanford, we are part of multiple coalitions that are working on this, on the belief that you need to be part of coalitions to make this happen in very close partnership with the government and districts and education leaders. So we are part of at least three that I can think of, but there may be more. One is Teach AI. The second one is the EdSafe AI Alliance that has a framework on safe AI. And then the third one is Common Sense Media, where we are advising Common Sense Media. One of my faculty colleagues is advising the organization on a ratings system on AI tools and applications and language models.